Hello friends, today we will learn how to use a potentiometer as a voltage divider and as a rheostat or variable resistance. Here is a 10K potentiometer. We can see that it has three terminals. We have connected three wires by soldering here. Now, if we connect our multimeter in between two endpoints, that means this point and this point, and keeping the multimeter knob in the ohm symbol, we can see that it is around 10K. If we rotate the knob of this potentiometer, then we will not be able to see any sense. That means in a potentiometer there is always fixed resistance between these two points. Now if we connect multimeter terminal to one of its endpoint and another terminal of the multimeter to the middle point of this potentiometer, and if we rotate the knob, then we can see that resistance is varying. When we turn this knob in clockwise direction, then resistance is decreasing. And when I turn this knob in anti-clockwise direction, the resistance is increasing. If we sense this terminal to this terminal, that means the other end terminal, then we see that in this case, if we rotate the knob in clockwise direction, then you see in this case resistance is increasing, and when I turn this in anti-clockwise direction, then resistance is decreasing. So if in a circuit we need to place a variable resistor, then we can use the potentiometer by connecting one of the N terminals to one terminal of the circuit and the middle terminal of the potentiometer to another terminal of the circuit. Now we will see how to use a potentiometer as a voltage divider. Here is a 9 volt battery. Suppose we have a circuit that requires only 5 volt and we have a 9 volt battery. In this case, we have to connect any one of the N terminals of the potentiometer to positive terminal of the battery. Here I have connected the battery in a breadboard. So this line has is internally connected. That means positive terminal is connected to the positive terminal of the potentiometer, and the another terminal of the potentiometer to negative terminal of the battery. Now, if we connect our multimeter to its middle point, and making the ground common of the multimeter, and if we rotate the knob of the multimeter to its voltage, and then if we rotate the knob of this potentiometer, then we can see that this voltage is varying. Here we will be able to get our required voltage, suppose 5 volt. So in this case, the potentiometer is acting as a voltage divider. So by using a potentiometer, we can sense the resistance, that means we can use as a variable resistance, and also we can use as a voltage divider. If you find our videos helpful to you, please like us, comment us, and don't forget to subscribe to support us. Thank you for watching the video.